said. So, Verdun.
I just realized our acronym for frog, it doesn't spell frog.
Yeah. It's a fail.
We should put rigorous there.
Ardorian rigorous Overwatch group. Oh, it's because of lab. That's why there's amphibious. Where are you?
I joined as gunner, but it wouldn't let me join as gunner.
Ah, there you are.
There I am.
Open squad to public.
Public.
And press 7.
Oh, I remember why I liked Tommy so much, because they're the machine gun. They have the Lewis gun, which you can fire like free-handed. But also, on the last veterancy of it, you get a laying field as well as the Lewis gun.
Yeah.
That's cool. Welcome.
He shot himself in the brain. Jesus. I'm following stupid.
I don't like their pistols, so I'll go with the.
Is that me, or is this lobby extremely empty?
Wow.
Is it me, or is this a 4v2?
I think.
I just hit my Windows key. GG, we lost. Because I'm never gonna get back in them.
Fight the war. Are we defending? No, we're attacking in this trench. The frick? I think I disappeared. I am going to stop shooting. They're on the left of this one. Oh, never mind, they killed me.
I'm just gonna walk through and hold down left click. Right about now. Wait, was there actually a guy? Nope, okay. Wait, I have to go this way.
You're the only one in their thing, so stay alive.
Stay alive.
Going to stay alive.
Alive.
We run forward.
I died.
Not bad.
Yeah.
You are no good.
Could one
God, I hate the Lewis gun.
The Central Powers faction for a fair game. If not, the Overpowered faction will be using this one. Scorpion.
No, Rupert left. Rupert, no. Ouch. I dead. Dead. Dead.
Attack!
Run for
it! I can't.
Yeah, the link.
Am I lagging? How would I even be able to see if I was? Okay.
Get wrecked! Oh crap.
Run back to trench!
They're dead. One coming on left. He's coming on my left. I mean, what? Ah, he's dead. Okay. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Wait, no, there's one right there. Hold down left click. Shut up.
Fucking.
I know, right? No! Shut up. Nah, I'm playing.
None of us can aim on our team.
Yeah, we're all good at this game.
Hey,
you know what?
You know what I'm gonna do?
In every single game, we've been like the most valuable squad in the entire game, so yeah. We just lost the trench that fast. Okay.
Ouch.
We are so bad.
Hey, I got a kill.
Nice.
Where's his friend?
Yes, John.
That was our guy. Hey, John.
Hey! Shut up. Yeah! Yeah, good job! Huh! Idiot. Oh, rude.
Oh, it's a French guy. I'm like,
yeah,
I hear footsteps.
Okay, these teams are extremely unbalanced. But apparently they're balanced.
Frickin'. I cannot aim.
On them.
How many people are on each side? I'm so confused. 3, 4, 6. 7. Okay.
You're so dead, dude. You're so dead.
Hey, you should join us.
He doesn't have Verdun because he's terrible.
I bought it, dude.
Hey, yeah, sure you did.
I want to.
How about you download it and play it then, you're a nerd?
No!
No, no one does that with a game.
Yeah, exactly, that's not why you buy them. You don't play them. Fuck.
Buy them, but you don't.
Yeah, you just buy them. Hey, you know what? That's what you do.
Ah, why do they have machine guns? Why?
It's a gun.
My score is 163. I have the highest score on our team. Their highest
score. That was a guy?! I thought he was a dead man! He's got an MG08. His name's Sad Mexican. Wow.
That is sad.
You want to do an Italian?
What's a Mexican doing?
Hey, hey, you want to pull an Italian?
No.
No?
I want to kill these bastards.
Okay. Sure.
Fire on these coordinates!
I mean, we could just, you know,
fall back.
No, push forward. We're not French. We don't run away.
No,
you just, no, you don't fall back. You run forward.
I got no
fall back.
Bam! Bam! Boom, dead! Destroying kids!
Bam!
Living! Boom, douch! Smacked him in the face, dead!
Firing squad here.
Firing squad here, yeah. Lewis gun, yeah.
We're not.
I do like the French, that's better, because you get a super accurate, 20 clip rifle. There are 20 bullets in the clip rifle.
Yeah, the French are a lot better as far as weapons.
Yeah.
And I just got 3 kills.
There's a guy on the other side of the trench. Never mind. Who plays this? Wait, do I have a, I don't even have a freaking, what's it called? Wow. Especially Carl Sagan.
Carl Sagan. Is that his real name?
Probably not.
Ouch.
Carl Sagan didn't switch with me. What an asshole.
So I'm in game.
Fuck you, Carl Sagan.
Tell him that is good, too.
I'm dead.
Our machine gunners aren't doing too good.
Oh my god. Go, go, go! There's a guy. There's two. Club. What?!
Yeah,
the trench.
Sad.
I like hit him in the mouth like 6 times with a club and he didn't die. Why? It's got like spikes on it and stuff. Should be a dead man.
Should be.
Good shot on my pistol, but whatever.
I got killed by a guy after shooting him in the head twice. That didn't make any sense. Okay, that makes sense.
Fuck.
How do they shoot you through trees? Okay, I guess that has the answer in this sentence. So much barbed wire. So much shots in the field.
So much shots in the brain.
Shots.
Your fear here.
What's that say?
God, the Weebly's OP. Oh.
Go, go, go!
Wait, is that like on our side or not? Yeah, it is.
Did he kill you?
No, I was just curious.
Did he kill you and is his name Carl Sagan?
Nope, he didn't kill me. I'm still alive.
But is his name Carl Sagan?
We're moving forward.
What the bloody hell?
Right.
Oh! Double kill! Double kill!
Fire on these coordinates!
Hello, my name's a Doppel. Hey! Did no scope headshot me? Car. He shot me with a car, man.
I just got blown up. Score is higher,
5-0. Yeah, my score is higher because I'm better. Alright, let's go.
Okay.
I'm stuck in razor wire. I'm stuck in lag. Please. Unless my thing is just dying. What the hell? Am I lagging? No, I think my keyboard is just dying. Wrecked on me.
I screwed up.
Like, his name is Nig Lyncher. That's terrible.
I shot the wrong thing at the wrong thing.
Okay. I don't know if you realize, but there's somebody by the name of Nig Lyncher on the other.
I got so many kills. That kills shooting, like, almost at our position.
I have a club. I killed a man with a club, okay? I went up and hit him in the mouth and he died. By the way, this is our final trench.
We're retreating, right?
If we lose this- no, we're attacking. But if we lose this trench- oh, we just lost a team. See, hail. Wrong war! They didn't see hail.
Oh, we went up a level.
World War One. Did they? No, they didn't.
What, the Belgians? They didn't do it.
Oh my god, I got so many freaking medals. Look at it. Look at how many times my name's gonna show up here. Look at that. Once there, our squad's the second most effective. Right there, right there. Okay, Fido shit came up a lot more than I did, okay.
Whoa. That makes sense. I hear superior. What? That guy's name is Heinz.
Hey, Heinz. Yeah. Dude, that squad is so bad. Just let's lay some niggers.
Did you see my answer to him?
No.
You catch up.
Wait, you're the corporal, right? Like,
yeah.
You're the... NCO. Okay. Oh, yeah, okay. Make sure you move your... or use your abilities a lot.
Yeah.
Like, as much as you can, really.
I used mortar twice or three times, don't remember, but...
Rude. Stay at the E.
Is there any way to change what you use?
What do you mean?
Like, use gas instead of mortars?
No,
and service.
That's squad dependent.
Okay, it depends on the country.
Yeah, it depends on the country and the squad. Mostly just the squad, though. If you're the Lancers, Poyu, or, the other one. The Tommies, the one we are. You get mortar strikes. If you're Stealth Troopin or the Canadians, you get gas.
I'm in.
Why?
I'll come to the front. Over the top, boys, attack!
Ah! Keep.
For king and country.
For the king and country. The Irish ghost.
That's my excuse. I didn't manage to get my mortar.
Oh. I was killed by Nick Lyncher. That means, right? You know what a lynch is, right?
Yeah.
That is the act of hanging somebody.
Yeah, I know.
Oh no, I was telling my little cousin. No, actually, he'd lynch you. That's his job. Oh wait, we're attacking. Why am I trying to defend? I'm a genius.
Yeah, we knew that.
Hey, you know what? Die.
Actually, I might. But I'm hoping my mortars are going to help us out.
Fucking hell.
Oh my god! Jesus Christ, MG8!
This Nig Lyncher guy is way too good
on the far right. Holy crap.
We have 11 points and you have all of them. Lol. Good running. Alright. Let's go to the far. Oh. Dude, I spawned right. Alright, you just stay here, Philip. Don't die, okay? For king and country! Alright, I'm gonna reload my Lewis gun and then switch to my rifle and we're going in. Alright?
Alright. I'm gonna reload.
Alright, tell me when you're ready. Blow the
There's
whistle.
There's a guy right in front of us. Alright, go.
Alright, now we wait here. Lag! No, I'm probably dead. Okay, no, I'm fine.
Got one.
Go, 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 go! In! No!
I'm in.
What is it? Alright, I'll be out in a bit. Kill the man. Just like that. Gonna die, just like that.
Alright, bye.
What the hell was that all about? Who's that, Allie?
I really like the I don't care part. I don't care, alright, bye. Like, good riddance.
Yeah, dude, she said it like with so much sass that she's white. Alright, let's go.
The sass was like.
The sass was so much.
So
did you go up and punch a cop?
No, I
quit. Oh my god. We have a fleet build! Stacking! Go, go, go! Los. Wait, wrong side.
Sorry.
Forward, boys! Fire on this.
Forward,
planet.
Boys!
Not one step.
What the fuck?
Shit, barbed wire.
Barbed wire.
Stuff went flying past me too. That sucked.
I seen a man. I kill a man. Just like a run up here and just nade shot, bang bang. Shit, I missed. Mom, help!
A lot of it's work.
Shave!
What the bloody hell do you think you're doing?
I am living.
How can I yell at myself? That doesn't make any sense.
Take.
Party inbound! Forward, boys!
Take their trench! Stating the obvious, be like.
I died.
God, good damn
boom. Over the top, boys, attack!
The enemy is taking heavy losses. We are gaining momentum.
Hey, a prophet killed me.
Prove it. There's a man right there. Ah, oh, there's a friend. We control like the entire right side of their craft, by the way. Hi, prophet. Hi. Nice. Ah.
That's your muscle man.
That's your music man. I'm a freaker. Wait, why is your name Prophet? Your name makes no sense with what your religious orientation is.
He's Christian. Probably.
He said I'm an atheist.
Oh, that doesn't make any sense.
Yeah, I know, right?
It's very unprophetic.
Stop your typing and fight! I'm dead! Philip, go! So I can spawn on you.
Is
if you're gonna type, at least type like outside their trench. Like, just wait right there.
Over the top, boys! Attack!
Nice car. Good shame something happened to it. I didn't spawn on you, I quit.
Arty inbound!
Get in the trench, Felix.
Oh.
Yeah, I know, right? More like first best, because I just ran through these fools!
Okay, that's kind of stuff, but anyhow.
I don't even care, I'm gonna go get food.
Where are most
of my god, destroyed. I don't know if you've seen what just happened, Philip, but I just ran through four or five of them with a Lewis gun.
No, I didn't see that.
I think we're the best squad now, and if we're not, we should be. After that amazing act of destroying everyone, I think we deserve to be the best. Or at least I do.
I'm close to their base.
I like doubled my kills with one life. Jesus Christ, I'm so good. And friends, that's why you don't all stay together in a trench, because a guy with a Lewis gun just might come through and grab them all.
I made it all the way to the trench. Died because I tried to take the guy out. No, we're third still.
Good job! Jesus Christ.
Bamboo.
Keyboard made out of bamboo. I've actually seen a wooden keyboard. I wanted to buy it so bad.
Am I going the wrong way?
Oh my god!
There are a lot of people there.
I'm dead! Look at it! I'm dead! I killed him!
Party inbound! John!
We've been attacking for so long.
Yeah, you just spawned in the middle of the field, by the way.
I don't care.
There's nothing on that.
Forward, boys!
Mic to where I can still talk through it, but it won't fall down. Wait!
Crap, they're coming.
Oh shit.
Look out! I'm shot!
Stop! I'm in!
We're snipering off.
More like best sniper on that, and I
hit not you, the guy was watching.
Suppressive fire! Philip, I suppressive fire them for you. They'll never know where we are.
Pretty sure we're all gonna die.
Whoa, yeah.
Oh, fuck.
I see a guy. I see a few guys, actually. I'm not scared of death, I beckon it. Shit.
Forward, boys! Fire on these coordinates!
All three of us just died to one guy, nice.
Hold back! Hold back!
Where are you at?
Is that a thing in your family? Where are you at?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I see you.
Even the girls are down there.
Hey,
yeah,
bro.
Oh, are we defending yet?
Yeah, we're defending finally after like 10, 20 minutes of attacking.
Over here.
Oh, whoops.
I had a gun, man. You're too reckless, so I didn't want to die.
Jesus! And she got wrecked.
Bomb!
You guys really not know?
I do.
About to say.
There's a jump right
here. Yeah, right on the highway. How in the fuck is that guy alive?
I'm gonna add to the race,
Goddamn Lewis gun. So bad. Goddamn mortar, jeez.
Settle down!
Oh, come on, how is he not dead? Shot the fucker.
Fire the beast coordinate!
Die!
What the fuck?
He won't dodge it!
So
Verdun, I'm playing a game that actually did. So the easiest part of the game you're not good at? Nice. Good job. Okay, your point? What is being good at a sport gonna get?
No, I just stopped. Being mean.
Oh, being mean's my job, fuck.
Yeah, but you told me to stop.
Oh yeah, it's because you're supposed to like not, because you're still a child. Yeah, that's pretty good logic. I mean, children aren't supposed to be assholes. Okay, so I was looking at a guy. Then he disappeared.
He's probably like, sneaking up on
you. He disappeared, like he was running straight at me and then disappeared.
Oh, you might
have. No, I didn't kill him, he disconnected or something. Or he's lagging ball.
No,
Verdun. V-E-R-D-U-N.
Like the battlefield.
Yeah, well, but he probably doesn't know that.
We just got 4 stars out.
Oh, you're talking again. Blow the whistle, Philip.
How'd I do it?
Blow the whistle.
I did.
Oh. Up and over.
Shit.
Sniper.
Barbed wire. Everywhere.
My one true. Fuck. We should switch, squad type. We should be... Special French guys.
Did you just kill someone?
We need at least one more vote before...
Yeah, this other guy... Oh wait, he left! He left the squad, let's do it again. Oh, we can't do it.
Yeah, that's why... We should go to the military base.
He's still in the squad, but it doesn't show me.
What? Are you serious?
Fire on these coordinates! Come on!
I just killed him.
Ah, die! Huh, hey, I got him. On the TV here. Otherwise we would. Your headset type, is that what you're talking about? My headset's a Razer Kraken Pro. Nice. Worth like the $70 I spent for it.
Bro, they're sweet. Oh no, I will
die.
Are
we switching to
that? Well, that time I didn't mean to vote for it, but or click on that vote, but like he's being a giant cunt.
No, I'm outside it.
I just stopped that gun to fly.
I'm running to do too.
I'm getting butt kills.
Why would you put $1 million into a car?
Why wouldn't you put $1 million into a car?
Why not? I'm beast coordinate!
Why not?
That is true.
Just throw all your money at vehicles and it's GTA 5.
Yeah, but
I'm
not gonna
get
it.
I vote yes. Philip Creek. Thank you, SPC.
That's
Jesus.
A nice car.
Right.
I like it. You like
the car?
You like
the car? Decent. It's not bad.
There goes
the roof. Yeah, no. The roof.
Take it.
Another!
I'm racist.
You don't want to know. Bridget is the racist person around.
The racist person?
Yeah, most racist. Thank you.
Most racist. Most racist.
Go bleeding.
Hey, I tell Carlos to do that.
She yells and she's like, "Don't pick
somebody." Well, then she's an asshole. I hope she dies. I mean,
like she.
No, once she gets tired, I saw her welcome to the Asian person. Once and she's.
Oh damn! It's fucking rude.
Envoyez une patrouille aérienne.
Philip, your thoughts on this?
Oh my God.
It's the most racist my English student hears, like, so I didn't give a rest.
Nice.
It's pouring down rain.
The French rifle can't shoot straight.
Oh.
It's because it's French.
Now you're questioning my.
Yes.
I just gotta kill with the French gun, so I don't know what your problem is. Holy crap!
What do you say?
I don't watch enough. Jesus Christ! The French gun is terrible, man. Philip, what are your?
What is?
The French gun is so bad.
Wait,
are you gonna kill us? Yeah.
Oh wait, the musketon's good. I had the other one.
No! Did you just?
The French gun's much better than the one we were using.
Well, yeah, the laying field was terrible.
Shoot the guy 20 times, still alive, you're like, what the hell?
I wanna get a G, this one.
Alright, now it's
just... Le French!
G!
You want a terrible car that only gets 5 miles to the gallon? G!
Well, I don't have to pay for gas in this, so yeah.
True.
My car
is really
good with gas.
Like your giant douchebag, get a G.
Hummer, please, come on.
Yeah.
Some publicity for my part of the country.
I hate
South Bend, all that.
Hey.
There's a guy right there. Muscaton, do work! Oh, I did kill him.
Stop.
I don't care anymore, we gotta retreat, but let's just keep going forward.
My motorcycle!
We don't retreat, we're French. We retreat forward.
Always.
Okay, still in the base?
Plus, it should be really easy to find these guys and shoot them. They should be attacking, but I don't see any.
Well, I'm running through their trench right now. I've already killed 3 of them.
Oh, yep, I see you. Never mind.
I was standing next to a guy and he was an enemy.
Where
did
this helicopter's coming?
It's because they expect us to retreat.
We don't retreat? We're the special French squad, not the regular one.
We get executed.
Okay, I think I'm going to the...
There's a guy here, right down here.
Bar? Yeah, I'm gonna go to the bar. Where
am I? I'm gonna get executed. Oh, I'm gonna get a kill first.
Hello.
Fall back and repulse the enemy. I'll repulse them from up here. Fight me, you German
pu- Suicide desertion.
I don't care, I took like 7 of them.
I didn't take one, but that's right.
Well, I died, I don't know how.
I like the musketon because it's so accurate in no-scoping. Like, you don't have to aim on your sight to kill people.
Let me get rid.
I've been trying to use the, other one. The
I think I'm
straight
back, I'm gonna go get my headphones.
Here.
What's the recon
plan? It shows people, like, around. You see on the map, you can see the blue.
Oh. Holy crap. They're there. They're on the left. Holy crap.
To the left.
To the left.
Okay, I'm dead.
Provocate by yourself. Why is Seth Rollins in our game? Hey look, Seth Rollins is in our game.
Oh, no,
no, Seth. Good.
There's so many on the left.
Oh. Okay, the sound of that rifle sounds so much better than how much it actually kills.
You're gonna be the getaway driver. I'm gonna go into storm. There's Jet!
You got coming right over here, Phil.
Why would you, drive that answer?
We're in the front.
Mousqueton is so good! Sweet. Ah, we go off and fight. We take the fight to the end.
I got killed. Another recon plane to send this spot. Those are helpful, actually.
Yeah.
No headlights.
Envoyez un avion de reconnaissance.
Headlights. God, this rifle sounds so much scarier than it actually is.
I got it.
Oh my God, look at all of them on the left.
Yeah, that's what I said, they're on the left.
Well, I didn't think there was that many.
I said that from the recon.
They're in there. No, they're not.
They're not in the trench, they're just outside the trench.
Get hit, kid.
Fucking barbed wire.
Okay, yeah, they're definitely inside. I don't know what you were saying. You laughed. Oh, they're not in here anymore. Now they're in the trench. Move! This idiot! Take fight to the enemy!
Kill that guy.
What? He was looking in the sky! What? Get out of here with that! Hey, you're copying me, okay? That's rude.
Wire killed
a gun killed me.
It's like I'm just running through the middle of the map. Nobody cares about me. They're all still all retreating. I think that guy sees me. I'm gonna look at him with my binoculars.
Oh, get out of there! Yes!
Leave that in his face. Jesus.
Oh wow! How did I spawn in the middle of the field?
And
that's so you can rob and I can be together
again. Oh, shut up, man. Right.
Why don't we just get...
Why don't we just get rid of the cops and then go back for it?
Sick! I wanna be the... guy. Okay. Let me be the guy, Philip. Let me be the guy.
Who am I now?
You're the Observator.
What weapons do I have?
Observator! You have, rifles and pistols.
What's binoculars for?
Binoculars is to observe things and spot them out. Alright, what we can do is you can be my observer with your binoculars, and I can shoot them out. I'm right behind you. Let's go, come on. We need to go find a spot where we can just sit.
I don't have cops on me, so I can just go rub the sword.
Let's go and find a spot where we can just sit. Alright? Let's go all the way over. Let's go to the like near the plane, but not in the. Yeah. Let's go right here to this hole. All right. See a guy.
That one was there.
I think that's a guy. No, it's not a guy. That's just some rubble that looks like a guy.
Why am I going down?
Yeah, there's someone there.
Reloading. Okay, we all shot that guy and he's still alive. Like, I seen all the bullets hit that guy.
Okay, I gotta go get my charger.
You have a rifle and a binoculars?
I'll be back.
Nice. Oh god, dead. You are now lay dead. Alright, let's put on my gas mask and we're running straight. Ready? Go, man! Jesus Christ, never mind, I changed my mind! Oh my god. Keck. We're all lay dead.
Level 3.
Let's go if you need.
Alright.
I was killed by a German bug. Really? A draw?
Well, no one could capture someone else's trench.
Only place is right there. There's a surge protector right here, but it's filled. You can still, like, put your phone, like, right here on the side of the bed. You keep fucking up my blanket. Fix it.
Calm down. This is all on film.
Is there a piece of candy here?
Oh, I dropped that!
Good job! Oh my god! You're so smart!
I am fine.
No.
Okay,
yeah. Yay, we were the fifth most effective squad! Segui?
Pretty bad.
No, I mean, considering there's, what, 8 squads and we're the fifth? I mean, we're not terrible.
I don't really like the recon plane. That's kind of lame.
Well, we're the French guys, and you just called your own men lame. See what you did?
Well, I said the recon plane was lame. We can be French and use gas.
Did you ask me if you can get one of those?
Did you ask me if you can come into my room? No, actually, you did. Shh. Am I taking one without it? You without asking? Yes. Can you stop me? No.
Yum, yum, yum.
Oh, that's one hell of a weapon to rob a store with. Just pull out an RPG, like, give me the money. Alright, kill everyone.
Holy crap, they're coming.
Die.
Where are you?
Let's be the Canadians.
No.
Vote. Yes, come on, vote yes. These Canadians are great.
Alright.
Okay.
If you want, you can be actually now that I'm about it. You're also very loud. Do you like the weapons that we have, or do you want to switch?
Just a second. First, let me see
what I can. If you want to be the commander, the very last specialization for him is a wing bayonet.
The M3 field looks pretty good.
Laying field is the ones that the Tommies have.
Yeah. I know.
Let's get in the trench. Let's be the point of you.
I'm driving. Get out.
Stop. Just leave it for now. What the heck? Oh, that's fine.
Yeah. Go, man. Go into the trench. File in. Oh, he's got a fully automatic weapon. Dying a hole. Hey, I killed Seth Rollins, guys. I killed Seth Rollins. No, I just did the world a favor. Carlos Stones. Seth Rollins. He's a WWE wrestler. Thanks. Timeout's
not working.
I figured that out.
Okay.
I wanna be Poyu, because this is no fun. Canadians are bad. We're left flank core. Four left plus MG. No. Jesus! HMG on the right side. Well, their left side.
Dang it.
Thank you,
man.
No, someone else.
Okay.
I'm a prisoner.
So you're black? No, I'm kidding. Okay, now go in. I sneeze. Let's go. Right, right there.
Holy crap. Get down.
I'm gonna show you a. What?
My mask.
No, you're not. I just realized what airdrop type we have.
Yeah. It's gas, isn't it?
Yeah. That's what she said.
I'm out!
Take out my gas
mask. Nothing.
Drop gas in the trench. Do it.
Oh, I did not take you for purple echo.
Alright, I will drop down the help sick. I don't know. Sorry,
that was shut up, that's for your headphones.
Oh, fuck!
I don't know. I don't know where the headphones are.
You're out there, NCO. Probably make the vodka for a robot. Make the vodka.
Oh my god, Dad!
I just became a flunker.
Oh, you
sweet.
Well,
I'm
messing
up. Okay, I gotta go. Goodbye.
I'm sorry. I have Bioshock vision. Okay, so they just threw an M15 grenade. The M15 grenade just destroyed us.
That was...
Why are we up and over, man? I don't care.
That guy must be. How am I still alive?
Stack bar. Out of snack bar.
I'm not doing too bad. Holy crap.
Attack.
So British. We're Canadian.
Holy crap. Barbed wire. I just got like 5 grenade kills.
You need mortar?
No, grenade. Like, I threw a grenade.
Yo, how do you have grenades?
I am the grenade warfare officer. That's my title.
How did that happen?
Yeah, but then you get the cops.
I have a wavelay and a bunch of grenades. By a bunch, I mean 2.
I have 2 grenades as well.
Kill self on barbed wire. 15 out of 10. We'll do it again.
Wait, did you say 15 out of 10? Whoa.
Yep, that's what the guy said.
Drop it, crying gas. Drop it.
No.
It's
crying gas. Go. Should be hitting any second now. Yep, alright, it dropped. Go, 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 they can't see anything. Go, 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 they're blind. They're blind by the-
Fall back! Step back!
Like right at the trench.
What?
Flanker!
Go, Philip, take the fight to the enemy!
Not
I changed my mind, okay.
We both run back.
I don't want to shoot myself.
Oh yeah, this is what I was doing last time.
Eat a grenade! Throw random grenades for no reason! Woo! We're like all on the right, or on the left, and they're all going right.
You know where Franklin's old house used to be?
No. Yeah.
Okay, just
yeah,
look.
Jesus. Oh, that's one of our guys.
Felipe! Felipe!
Are they in?
No. You know, if there's actually team communication in this game, it'd be so easy to win. If you could organize all the squads in the game to meet at one spot, and then just like, drop mortars and gas and spawn and all rush in, it'd be so easy.
Reloading!
Oh my god!
Oh, I'm mod. Out there, Captain Fowl, you're a madman.
Newest gun there, doing work.
We have two Tommy squads and two Canadian squads. We are like the most British type thing ever. Good joke, right?
Hey, no. So how would you get stopped by somebody?
What?
How would you get somebody looks in the car?
You go up to the ting. To the ting. Is this his apartment? Is he in it? Okay, then you go up to this ting. You press right on the D-pad. And then... As long as he's in his apartment, you can buzz him. Look at the top left.
So bad.
This is my apartment too.
My apartment's better. Cost $400,000 and it was worth it.
Can you still have an MCO? Yeah, it's you.
Oh,
I just kind of forgot your existence.
Rude. You know, talking to me. Go charge, man! Charge, eh? We should have renamed our squad sorry. And then every time we killed somebody, we'd have to type sorry in the chat. Kill a guy like, sorry. Get it, because we're Canadian. Gotta just apologize for everything. Yay, stereotypes are fun. The Frog Dorian Amphibious Overwatch Group. It's fog. It's foul. masks on, then. Go. Give yourself Bioshock vision and run. Okay, we all just got wrecked by one guy. Let's beat for you. I'm done with being Canadian. Fire on these coordinates. I'll stay by my squad where they get the bonus from me. Are they on the right side of the track or the left?
Right side.
Shoot them all with our dinky pistols. Okay, the right side of our trench is very good. That's normally not a good sign. Please lag, why? What is this? Did my game just freeze? Oh!
Pull back! We get them next time!
Yeah.
Mr. Potato Chip got 0 points.
Hashtag carried. Longest distance.
Most kills of squad.
Highest score of squad, most time spent sprinting. I still want to play the game, I just don't want to be this type of squad anymore.
Yeah.
I want to be German.
Oh, you want to be Deutsch?
Black Wolves.
I want to be German. Yeah. Sieg.
How do you get a vote like that?
Sieg! Yeah! Angstbutter. Buy a car with your, like, barely over 15.
Corey.
He spent all of his money. An apartment, and an insurgent. He has an insurgent, you know what that is, right? Press B. Press B. Actually, let me see it. He bought that. No, not you, Phil. No, shut up. He bought that.
Then where is that at?
You gotta call it in. You gotta call it in for Pegasus. Oh my god, that's my ass. I love him so much. I hate this map so much. We will be for you. I wish I could remove them from my squad. Why can't I remove people from my squad? This is stupid.
Whoa.
Oh, you caught it.
Break it down. There we go.
Pegasus. I said that, didn't I? Pretty sure I said Pegasus.
Oh, Ah, there was a guy right in front of me as I got out of the crawling. Can you, like, hide in that hole not far from there?
Whatever it is.
Nice. We have the closest people.
Grenade!
And I spawned in the base. Whoa, what the?
I am literally in a ditch outside of their trench. What is this? And everyone just spawned on me. Let's go, man!
Frick. Reflexes, man. I don't have very many.
So done. Okay.
We're done. Wait.
Where are you at?
Stop, Philip. Jesus. Stop. These puns are so bad, please.
What the bloody hell is this?
Okay, I left your apartment. Well, I'm gonna go pick up my
vehicle.
So.
Oh my god, I'm so good at this game. God, can we please switch to Poi? Why did you not know as well?
You're 1,600 something.
Jeez, you know how to say numbers, don't you?
Yeah.
Good to know, thanks.
Now I'm getting kills. What the frick?
No, I don't know. Did number?
I was surrounded.
What?
What are you talking?
What do you mean? About what? Oh, I was talking to my mother. I'm just gonna drop gas on our friend over there, Mr. Potato Chip.
Do it.
I know he's dead.
Make him cry.
Cause that's his name! Yeah, it says Mr. Potato Chip, where's that?
Where in the world am I supposed to go?
Let me drop the gas! Let me drop the gas! Oh! Drop the gas. Get a shot at. Hi. Oh, you were.
Oh, windows. Freaking windows. I think I died. Yep. I pressed the windows.
Fine, button. I dropped some gas.
Some of the W.
Make some crap.
Which is working.
Now the laying field is fine. Can we please switch to a French squad? Jesus. Jesus, please, TV, why so loud? Philip. Alright. Philip, you there?
Yeah, I'm just not sure what's going on.
Alright, yeah, I'm confused. I'm scared, alone, and confused. Oh my god, everyone's dying. I want to switch to the Poi U, but everyone's voting.
Well,
what
other
time
do you switch to the
Poi U? Switch to that, that's a good squad. Jay.
Very well, nice. Just great. Holy shit. Yeah, you pick a place on the map.
Bruh, why is nobody voting yes, please?
What? I didn't even see that vote. There's a vote?
Yeah.
Died.
Oh, we're attacking, apparently. Oh, sweet, he left the squad, we can change. For you.
Everybody left.
But yes, please. Thank you. Alright, be the captain, I'll be the machine gunner.
Now you can go in trees on this map.
This guy's trying to run you.
Okay, I actually greatly dislike this map. We're now what?
More invisible than we were.
Why? Because we have blue?
Yeah.
Who needs camo when you're a beast?
Yeah.
Where did Russo go? Where did
I
stay back? Where
the hell am I?
You're lay dead.
I just executed myself.
How did he see me? What? He has like foliage on zero. You cheater. Oh yeah, by the way, that truck says no to explosions. Like, they'll throw like a sticky bomb on it and blow it up and it won't blow up. Yeah, it's like explosion proof.
Can the tires pop?
On a besoin d'un appui d'artillerie.
Can the tires pop?
I don't think so.
No, Noah's my cousin. Corey's my brother.
You trust me? This issue. There's a guy behind them in their trench. Guys, we should go that way.
Die. god, we actually captured it? Are you serious?
Whoa. Fall back.
What? We just captured it. Fall back.
To your left, behind.
Anticlimactic. Why did I spawn into like machine gun fire? What is this?
I was in machine gun fire. Fuck on me.
Yeah, that beat tech over there. I'm lagging. Okay, there we go. Who is shooting at me and where are they shooting at me from? We all get mowed down by one MG.
Where you at? I'm dead. Yeah, I can't get. Oh, I found it.
Left of the right side, I'm done. Yeah, it's pretty much invincible. Oh my god, this guy named Niglincher needs to go and kill himself, so I swear, dude.
Kate, is Caleb coming? No, it didn't. gonna go get the money.
35 years.
Yeah, I'm gonna go get the money. There's a girl.
Okay. Hey, I'm about done with this game. Soon. What trench are we on? Is this their one or is this RB getting on? I don't even remember. God, I can't even get to our trench. Spawn camping douche. Nice. Did it turn off? There. Knocked over your Gatorade bottle. I'm so scared because the game froze. Nope, froze again. There we go, okay, I'm back. Movement! Okay, there's a guy with an MG08 right on the other side of the gas. And you all are running through it right now. You all are about to get hosed.
And I got
on the main
road. There's a little F1 thing. The knob thing.
An attack!
Looks like I ran into a jackass.
Is that her?
Yeah.
Oh my god, a minion verifier hit right next to me. What, a minion verifier round hit right next to me. Guys, an MG08 and just murdered me and our friend. Thanks for that. Philip, what time is it for you right now?
I have no idea.
Probably like,
okay, I'll check now that I know.
Probably like 1 a.m., right? 2 a.m., close enough.
Yeah, because it depends if it's summertime or not.
Yeah, I'm done with this game. I'm leaving.
Wait for the battle to finish.
Oh yeah.
It's almost over. Who won this one? Ouch. There's only 2 minutes left.
Watch them repulse us and then take our church in 2 minutes. There are 2 minutes remaining. Landfall attack.
Counterattack? Why are we gonna have a counterattack?
Cause they're counterattacking us right now.
Yeah, he did. Okay. Hurry up, get in, we're gonna leave. There's cops are coming, get in!
Oh my god, they're all running through the gas.
Caleb, I'm gonna kill you!
It's harder to aim
people in the gas.
Turn in, I need! Is Cameron in here? Okay, well, I'm gonna have to do order.
Oh my god, that guy just got a triple kill with one. But I think it's funny how people, like, hate on the French, support class, because the, machine gun against is terrible. It's like, oh my god, it's so bad. It's like the best card in the game.
There it is, we have to go away.
The only thing that, like, compares to it would have to be the MGU-8, but, like, it's so good. Oh my god, they're getting in. We just need to hold them off for 15. This isn't Call of Duty. Verdun.
World War One.
It's a World War One shoot. No, it's not. If this was like Call of Duty, I wouldn't be playing it. If this game was like Call of Duty, I wouldn't be playing it.
Maybe what he means is it's an FPS.
Call of Duty's terrible. The only good thing about Call of Duty is zombies. It's the only good thing about it. It's the only reason why I still even have a copy of it.
MW3
was probably the best Call of Duty, besides MW2. Everything after it sucked.
Is there any way of kicking people out?
Two was to play zombies.
Ah, right, Steam profile's probably the same name. No, it's Chieftain.
We have to go pick that up by the beach.
You put it there and then you took it off, and you put it there and then you took it off, and then you put it there and took it off. Good job. There. Set. Go. You can just turn around, you don't need to go all the way around like that.
I'm not driving.
Well, tell him you can just turn around, you don't need to drive all the way over there.
Just turn around. You gotta go turn around.
Learn to read map. Alright. I know I am, I never claim to not be one. I make money acting like that.
Pareil pour le combat?
Yeah.
I don't know.
I had a partnership on YouTube and I was kind of a dick, and that's the only reason why I got it.
Hey, where's that up there?
Philip.
Huh?
What do you want to play?
Not sure. But I'm gonna stop recording.